thing, man.
It's good, man. Ain't it? There was talk of them in FIFA 18, and there's meant to be a add-on for it.
Nice. No, I'm gonna work out fucking how many hours I'm gonna have to do overtime in that. Yeah, a couple of hours extra in that and save up.
It
So
doesn't
it's
come out
up
to
fucking.
end of September or something.
Aye. It's only 3 months away. 2 months away.
Ah, true. July, August, September.
Gonna buy this one, this Ellie.
I'll probably just pre-order it on Amazon.
I might do that myself if I can. I can save up enough money by then. Should be alright
That's
though,
how I
because I need
done
to buy that.
the thingy. Wipeout. That's how I got
Aye.
that.
Aye, because I want to get the fucking. The whatchamacallit. I might get the yearly subscription for fucking PlayStation Plus, man.
Aye, it's on offer then now.
I know, typical.
£26. I've just sent it there.
Let me get a signal roll. I don't know, man. Fucking, I think Scotland might have half a chance tonight.
I don't really bother with international football, I just do it because I know it winds flan up.
Nah, it doesn't bother me. Fucking who you support? My uncle supported England all his life.
I don't see Scotland winning at all, to be fair.
Nah.
That much that I've put money on England to win 4-1.
Oof, I'm gonna do that now. I can't do that. I tried it once and it nearly gave me. I nearly started puking everywhere. Putting a bet against Scotland.
I just
I can't even do it with Rangers either.
think Harry Kane.
Oh god, I that's what I'm worried about that cunt, man.
My I've got three bets tonight, and it's England to win 4-1, Harry Kane to score a hat trick, and then Harry Kane if he score first, and England to win 4-1.
Aye.
That's my three bets.
Right, I'm ready.
Shindles.
Wayne Rooney's not even getting a start.
Ah, he's
He's
not on the
going
bench,
out.
he's not. Nah, he's not even in the
What?
squad.
Alright, was he no? I thought they were putting him on the bench. Did you just say there was no one?
I don't think he's in the squad anyway. Harry Kane's the captain tonight, supposedly.
Aye. He's not been doing that great anyway. He's only been playing alright recently. Is that,
Kane?
I think he's what, only scored, no, I think me.
Rooney?
Rennie? He's only scored like 2 goals in the last 4 games or something. Something like that.
Why the fuck's it all find their game?
Yeah, always start the morning and everybody's getting ready for the Scotland England game.
Nah.
A centre back.
Aye, same, Joe Matip.
Oh! Yep. I just hit the post and in. What a fucking strike.
They're playing Kieran Tierney right back today, the night.
Ooh. Should be interesting. Do you know fucking usually
He's a
midfield?
no, he's a left back. And oh, England's left side is Raheem Sterling.
And it's gonna be an attacking move this from Chelsea.
the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois, that's oh, whipped. No oh, way, man. Uh-oh,
trouble. I actually thought it was that Jimbo. This is no time to panic. After all, gay, reckon that, no. Good.
Goalkeeper, this one, and it's cost him here. Well, he did go AWOL, but the scorer was Johnny on the spot to make him pay. Good finish.
Lallana. Penalty.
Yeah.
Oh, I bet you hit it.
Fuck a bit. Oh my god. Nice time penalties in this game, man. I try and avoid a penalty every fucking time.
Aye, it's you. Put press up on the D-pad so you get the target.
Ah. Right.
Keeper.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
I right, man, I try to fucking flick that.
Eden Hazard. Good defending.
Oh, lucky.
Wijnaldum. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Oh, yeah, that's what I mean.
Deflected out, so it'll be a throw in.
I'm trying to play my wee game on my phone now at the same time, man. I've played it all week, no.
Could be dangerous. Played into the middle. And Courtois, a quality save. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Henderson. On the attack here. Roberto Firmino.
Oh, come on.
Keeper comes and claims it. And no great risk.
Almost.
Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play.
Right, Sharon.
Jordan Henderson.
What?
Milner.
Not really, no.
Ah.
Pass, unforced error, really.
Oh, okay.
Nemanja Matic.
No, save.
In play here with that interception.
Oh, fuck. Keeper.
No, wait, how can you still then get that?
The goalkeeper here, can't blame him for that.
Oh, what a ball.
There's good progress with this attack.
Ah, ah, no hard enough.
Quite clearly, a wasted cross.
Shut it, Shami, you wee dick. He's just messaged into this fucking thing, calling you a homo, Ray.
When will?
Cause they're on YouTube.
Alright. Shami's the homo. You want to be a homo, Amy?
Homo.
To try and find an opening. And the cross comes in now.
Oh.
Made the challenge well.
Oh, fucking hell.
Eden Hazard. Chelsea attacking here. That's not a good cross at all. And easy to defend. Roberto Firmino. Such energy, such athleticism to keep going wherever his team require him to be.
Yeah, what an attitude and what an engine he's got. I mean, he's one in a million.
Pedro. Conte. It is Stamford Bridge, the only home that Chelsea have ever had. 1905, the club was founded here.
How long has this game on for? I think it's been on forever, right?
It does, doesn't it?
2015 under Mourinho too.
Yep, the crowd that gather in here have got some fantastic memories.
Oh, no.
Oh, cool. Oh, well.
Jimmy, sit in my face. Pedal my ears.
He's a cunt.
Nathaniel Clyne. Chance to get the ball. Bastard. The came in with the challenge. I was expecting him to dive in a bit.
Aye.
Keep up. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Oh. And it's gonna be an attacking move this from Chelsea.
Fuck off.
Free kick against Pedro.
Lol.
No impact on the game yet for Liverpool. Joel Matty. Into the attacking third.
Oh.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out. The advantage played well in a crossing position. Here comes the cross.
Oh, that was pesh.
Deflection, though. Fucking. Oh well.
Trying to switch on the. Don't get a free kick for that.
What? Fuck off.
Diego Costa. A chunk of added time here. 3 minutes.
That's yellow.
Cahill.
Got to be.
Cards out for the Chelsea man. It's yellow.
Eight. Fucking get it in the books. Oh, almost.
Victor Moses.
Oh.
Oh fuck. Aha.
Fuck, we've got a jihad fucking ref.
Hi. Hussein Al Shaheek. Fucking Lallana looks fucked.
So he's fucked in this one, isn't he?
Oh, yeah. Oh, what the fuck am I doing, man?
Substitution coming out, Alan, now, and it's the midfield player who's going off. And in that part of the pitch, they've been second best.
They have been. His teammates haven't helped, but he looked low on confidence, really. Couldn't get into the game, and it's a sensible decision by the manager.
Ah.
By anticipating the pass. Throw him for Liverpool.
Hello.
James Milner. Wijnaldum. Joel Matty. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
Oh
no way.
If it fucking bounced our way, I was in.
Uh-huh. Lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. And now
the shot! It's a fucking centre-half. Why the fuck is he up there?
Fuck no, he's getting around his wood dick on.
All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it. It's a good place to win the ball here.
Oh,
here.
What? Oh,
what? Well,
he took no chances.
Just
there.
In the middle.
It's a corner.
Eight. Oh. You can't seem to fucking get a corner, man.
Ah.
That's brutal.
Giving the ball away now.
Why would you even stretch for that ball? Coming straight to your feet.
Comes in with a tackle.
Oh, he's offside. Well,
and cut it out.
Fucking pick up. Fuck's sake.
Huh? He's laughing.
Fine save, he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp. There's some potential in this move.
Fucking too crowded, man. The space I was wanting to play, they all just appeared. Tackle. What? Fuck off.
Fuck you, you fucking dirty wee black cunt. Wow. There's absolutely nothing wrong with that tackle.
First game syndrome.
What we've got here is the home team winning.
Come on, Canty, you cunt.
But the away team frustrated because it looks like there's a running... That's a real error by the keeper.
Gonna cost nothing, you dick.
The pressure. Nathaniel Clyne. Attacking now.
Oh.
Pedro. Liverpool take over possession again.
Oh, wow. What?
Nemanja Matic. Diego Costa.
Hey. Diego Costa. The elephant man. The elephant man.
Oh, is it fucking... Is it Dogner or...? Sending one of the Chelsea players, his contract's running out this year. And I'm not renewing it.
I know Canty. Conte's told Costa he can leave.
Aye, Costa, that's what it was, aye. Just thinking, man. I was like, phone the cunt up, offer him a fucking job. Beat the first one in there just to say, look, if you want a game here, you want a challenge.
Hi.
Headed down to a teammate. Chelsea attacking here. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. It was nicely worked until what? That point when it broke down.
Fuck you.
They've got to try and regain possession. Joel Matty. Nathaniel Clyne. On to the attack now.
Fuck off, man.
Wow, I can't always get three guys around.
Oh, shit.
Still 20 minutes to go. Wijnaldum. Tackle goes in. In goes the cross.
Oh, pish.
Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. And he could get away here. Strong tackle to break up the play.
Yeah, the fuck.
Coming onto the pitch. Good position. They've worked this attack.
Oh,
very well.
Good
position now. Hazard.
Just as I went to press triangle, you're like, no, don't. No. What the fuck? Oh.
Stopped emphatically and just as
well. Oh my god, it fucking done it again. Okay. Sorry, we got a free kick for it.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Okay. Don't have much option there for them.
Ah.
It's been a thrilling contest this, and we're into the last knockings of it, and the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground, one of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
Trying to find an opening, not panicking. We still could be witnessing a...
Oh, he kicked there, no bad.
It's just like a corner.
Get the ball in the middle and just fucking...
Sorry, I went for it.
Yeah,
getting across, he thought quickly as well. To bring them level. And that's
yes.
A goal. Well taken. Well, they've got that goal, and that might go down in their history books if they do get promotion today with the 1 point.
Real Madrid, 1 point for promotion.
Aye.
Big game for them, isn't it? They've attacked it in the right way, nice and adventurous.
I thought I was going to get tackled, see, like, when I started weaving in and out there.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Chan. That passing is top class.
Oh, unlucky.
Hit deep thought.
Oh, wow.
There's good progress with this attack.
Oh,
unlucky.
Well, the break is on. The support's there. They could actually get in and win the game here. He's got his shot off now.
Ah, fucking opened up, man.
Nice.
Get, oh, no way. Fucking on the deck and he manages to block me.
Fabregas.
He'll just go to the corner. Oh, maybe not. Ah.
Oh.
Oh. Oh well. A point, that'll do.
Right. 3-1-2.
Why? Promotion. Woo! 3 points. We need 3 points in 4 games to get the title.
Would you beat Zonoff? Challenge right flag. We'll start on again.
Tell it to yourself.
It will be soon. I'm going to gear up.
Hey.
Smoke.
Only thing you'll be smoking is a joint. And a pink cigar.
I don't think there needs to be pink cigar. Shannon knows all about that.
Yes. Good lass.
Mr. Robbie. Oh, supposedly there was some fucking terrorist in Paisley last night.
Aye.
Really? Bomb making material in a house.
Oofed.
Was it a poor cunt man, you know what happened if he fucking even tried to go out the house with one of them? You'd fucking get slashed to fuck. And people were like, go on then. Shut your fucking bottom off your dick. I said to Shannon, a guy tried to do that with me, I'd just walk up to him and punch him.
Ooh, Borussia Dortmund again, this is the only time we've lost, I'm sure, against Borussia Dortmund.
Aye, what was that?
Dortmund and Man City.
Aye. 4-3 or something, I know, yeah, he came back at 4-3 or something, you know? Fuck off.
This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. Roman Weidenfeller starts in goal.
Ball out.
Yeah, that was it.
Alongside Mark Bartra in the heart of defence. Ousmane Dembele plays with Marco Reus in the wide positions. And they just go with the one striker up front.
Oh, wow.
This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Joel Matip starts with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. Going for goal! Another shot! Oh, he's hit it very true, but just off target.
Marcus Reus.
Fuck it, I'm just going to hold square every time it's a goal kick just to play it safe.
Right. Oh.
Alan, give me the benefits of your expertise.
Get that,
Marco Reus against Roberto Firmino. Your thoughts on that, Alan? Well, Marco Reus, he's known for the...
Fuck off, man. Aubameyang.
Oh, wow.
Nathaniel
The ring.
Oh, fucking. Every time I fucking. No way. Every time I press triangle, it's fucking Aubameyang. Look, he's away back there.
No.
Piss off, man. Look, they're going to try and play it to Aubameyang constantly because he's pace.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them.
Oh no.
In quickly, Coutinho. He's got his shot off now. Very good stop here. Corner here for Liverpool.
Yellow card.
And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident.
Oh, what? The keeper's waiting all red.
Aye, I was going to say that. I was like, fucking hell.
That's that Amy Bird just woke up. So lazy. So lazy.
Shocking. Oh! Why did you miss that, you fucking idiot?
Well stuck out of foot. Cut off the pass. Now Sadio Mane.
Oh, get the fuck.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Adam Lallana.
Oh, offside. Oh, fuck off, man. Well, try and fucking
run. <ball.
laughs> I try and run away from you and I run through you.
I know.
Keep up.
Nah, middle.
Cheeky.
Tried to tackle here, nope. And he's done that. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
Oh, unlucky.
Oh, get this. Fuck, man.
Some potential in this move. Rice.
Nice.
Oh, she stopped spectating already. She must not.
She doesn't like FIFA.
Nah, I was going to say that. She must not like FIFA.
For a goal kick, and one more view of that tackle. We don't like replaying these, but ooh. No, that could end it up a lot worse for the player.
Have it.
It's looking good this
week.
Oh, because of
his own. Oh,
you dick! I meant to hold another one. The fucking support.
What?
Free kick against Liverpool.
Huh?
What happened there?
No idea. Have it.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Yes.
Oh,
I pressed it already, you dick.
Been reborn, revitalised, and a great credit to.
Oh, is that how it's going to be, you dick? Fuck you.
Yeah, I just love visiting the stadium. It's a.
Oh, inside the box. Should be a red man, it's a fucking last man challenge.
You're on it.
It's got to be a card, a yellow one. Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away. And out it came.
Oh, too hard.
Unlucky, unlucky.
Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still.
Ah!
Out for a throw.
Bastard, man.
Aubameyang. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. I think he rushed his shot there.
Nice.
That's why it's so wide of the mark.
Okay.
I was expecting a corner.
Aye, same.
Just to talk again about Borussia Dortmund and how they nearly went out of existence and where they are.
Oh,
okay, the fuck.
That was a cracking tackle, man.
It was going to end up with a throw in.
Good forward play from.
Oh.
And in goes the
Too fucking close to keep on, man.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Milner. Coutinho. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
Oh.
Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Andre Schürrle.
Fuck. Let's try to get him offside.
They've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Wijnaldum. Coutinho.
Offside, don't
it? Counter-attack.
Oh, nice.
And shoots. Splendid goal here. Well, we hear a lot about momentum, don't
I was hoping that you would keep running with that game.
Title contenders. I fucking really changed him when I won the time. I'm still happy you get in the middle now.
Signs with that equaliser that they can go on and really stamp their authority on this match. Onto the attack now. Got his shot off now.
Oh, nice.
Wonderful
save. What a shot, man.
And it's gone for a corner. Piszczek.
Wow. I didn't even see that going into the box or going over the bar.
Nope.
Success rate that he's had recently. Yeah, he's disgusted with himself for missing that, and you can see why. Wijnaldum.
On you go.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Just shoot.
Ooh.
Oh. Oh. Penalty.
Oh, no, please don't be me.
That's a dark moment for the offender, but what a chance for the opposition to take the lead now.
That is you.
Fuck it. Yeah,
just put it right down the middle.
Might just be the turning point in this match.
Yes. Like, fuck, man.
That's what I always used to do, like, see when I was not confident. With penalties, aye. I used to always, like, even if it was not, like, straight down, like, just a slight angle.
Aye.
Because 9 times out of 10, the keeper dives anyway. It's fucking Lallana's fucked again. His fitness must be fucking terrible.
I call the minis fine, though. On my screen, everybody's green.
Are they? Well, Anna's like orange or yellow or whatever the fuck is.
Fuck's sake.
Liverpool are going to make an alteration to their lineup on the bench.
Ah.
That's a good spot by the defender. Crisp defending there. Attacking well here. Good through pass. Firmino!
Oh. I should have fucking cut it back, man.
He's going to get some stick for that. Even more if they end up losing this match. Roberto Firmino.
Fuck off, man. I just keep fucking... Whenever I change to a guy...
Ah, we're doing better, so we're alright. Don't care.
Oof. Right. Just because we're doing better doesn't mean you can start pulling out all them.
Make it look better. I'll keep it going. In the middle.
Nah.
No way. Well.
Why am I hitting all the fucking goal kicks?
Aye. And I'm getting the penalties.
Chan. Good challenge.
Oh, wing now.
And he's threaded the path through neatly.
Oh. Hit it. Handball.
Yes.
Emre Can, I just brought him on. Follow Anna because he was fucked.
Looks that way. No, I think they are the best team in the division by quite some margin. And, you know, their points tally and the gap between themselves and the competitors going to bear that out.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Here's a chance. Oh, I tried to fucking square it across, man. Take from me, no, I'm putting Sturridge on.
Ah, I can see them now. One of them's got fucking three forwards, I've got fucking half a bar, man.
Ah. Oof, they've no quit.
Well.
Keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
Is ready, I think, to come on for Dortmund. Here's a chance to attack.
Oh, what did they do?
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Giving the ball away now. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper.
Not even.
He's hung on to the ball. On the attack here. Good pass, getting it forward. Real chance.
It's the substitute who scored. I don't think I've scored today. Just keep cutting on my cross feet.
No.
Oh, there we go. Got to be. No, you don't want them to quit, but.
I know.
Because see, if they don't quit, then we'll actually see the team celebrating because we've won the.
Ah, oh, you dirty wee prick.
Won the league. Oh, no. You're getting invited. Oh well, at least we've been up.
Suppose. You got your shorts in, man. You got your shorts in, John. Running out of tobacco here.
Just let us know when you're ready.
Grab it then, next thing.
Grab my bobby.
Yeah, I'm good to go. Right back.
I'm that Joel Matip again.
I'm Quine.
It's always a challenge when you move up a division, but this team
were very
strong in the previous division to
get
that division title as well.
This is our first, isn't it?
Yeah, right.
A real togetherness within the squad. It was an early foul. Right to the referee to say,
yeah, okay.
I dived into him.
Lopez, Gomis. Good forward play this from Marseille. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, referee giving the benefit of the doubt about that.
You ran into him and won a free kick.
Oh well. I'll play on, man. Jesus Christ.
Oh, oh, touch like a fucking donkey.
Right. Oh, come on. Oh.
Oh, fuck. These guys are quite dirty.
Just a bit. Nope. Not wanted, but no way. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Okay.
I'll do it.
They've worked this attack very well. Oh, okay. A dangerous position now. Oh, they all up there.
Wrong way, Ray.
Let us see you go there. Ah, box.
Aye, alright. Fucking.
This guy's going to get so many yard cards, man. Ah. Usually at crossing that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Payet. They've got the ball. What? The interceptor got it for them. And,
and here comes the counter attack. Gomez! Yes. Had to bring the keeper out, man, just in case.
No. That's 1-0 on. I've been all 3 minutes ago. Refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. He wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion. Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? Fucking
what hell, man.
It's going to get that many yellows, man. It's going to be at least 2 or 3 sent off in this game.
That's got to be. The referee has decided yellow for the Marseille man. Sometimes you've just got to accept it and get on with it.
Possibilities for Liverpool. Oh. Oh, Mucky. Oh, what? Nice. Oh, what? No way. Ah, fuck.
I'll take the booking. Fuck it.
It's only one that we've got. You'll have 4 by the end of the game. And probably a red at least. Injury? Yes.
Fanny.
Fanny's injured. Fucking too hard.
I've got an injured Fanny. Fanny's out of action. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Attacking well here. Shots on here. Oh.
Oh, fucking hell, man, I can't get near the cunt. What?
Strong change.
Oh, what? Quick
into the tackle. That must have hit them one of them. It's going to be a throw. Good forward play from them. Advantage for. Oh, it might be a second yellow for him here. Nah,
no, you
nah. Because they played the advantage, that's, the guy's already been booked, yeah. That's how you knew he was, didn't he? Fucking cheating sure. Fox. Defender to it first. Pish, man.
Patrice Evra. Good forward play this from Marseille.
Oh, well. I'll do.
I'll do.
Tackle here. There's good progress with this attack.
Oh, why is he headed in it? Oh, offside anyway.
Oh well. I thought you were onside now. Shame.
What?
Florian Thauvin. Lovren. Excellent interception.
No way.
Gets his foot in there. Attacking now. And shoots! Oh, that's embarrassing. What a shame for the lad. Well, look at the looks he's getting off his teammates. They thought he was going to score, but he's missed by a distance.
Oh, bollocks. Fuck's sake, man. This guy's actually starting to piss me off.
He's coming forward with some danger. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just.
How many fucking free kicks and nails is he going to get?
He's only got 1 year card.
Really?
Aye.
Fucking hell, how?
Oh, oh!
Oh, fucks. Oh, no.
Fucking hell. Offside. I think I'm going to take Jordan Henderson off because he's already booked and this game's going to get dirty.
Oh, I think that was two.
Oh, go. Aye, Henderson's getting fucking hooked. Fuck, Lallana's still pretty fit though now.
Are you sure it's Lallana you want now?
Is he fucked on your screen?
No. he's gonna be done to Hoff.
Oh, aye, actually. Take him off now. Okay.
Sean, I've got any teleports either, Lallana. I can't even come down to help you. So I'm trying to do the Rebels.
Spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Good defense.
That's it. Just hold me back. Fuck it.
Oh, God.
Isn't G. I love that. The skill.
Offside.
Wow. We need to chase that.
Oh, he scored enough.
Wow. The opposition caught
offside. Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
Ah, oh, oh, it's got to be a foul.
Yep.
Offside, fuck. The guy still gets booked.
How? Quite funny. Oh, I just farted, that's absolutely fucking minging.
Oh, what?
Jesus Christ, man, I've been fucking tears.
Offside, got to be.
Offside again, man. It's Marseille, it's not Marseille. I hate people who say Marseille. It just doesn't look like it.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Not a good challenge by the defender. Coutinho!
Ooh!
Missed another one. He's going mad there. Furious with himself, but he's got to calm down. Still chance here to
get on the score sheet.
Bastard, man.
Crisp defending there. And the same manners being penalised here.
Send them off.
That must be at least 3-4 yards, isn't it?
Huh. Ah, fucking miles away. I forgot to fucking hold it diagonal to cover.
Oh, aye.
Change to you.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And here's the shot.
Nice. What am I doing in the background?
Boy, did he find it well.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher. Somebody that knows where the goals are. They don't have to look up.
So, finally, the stalemate is broken here. We have a goal.
I think now that we've scored, this is where all the bookings will start popping up for them.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Nope.
Morgan Sanson. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Real opening now.
Yes.
The two substitutes.
No. Oh, but we touch another one.
No, there we go.
You should make fucking games online on here to fucking stop people for doing that.
Ah, no.
You should get fucking penalty points for like 10 points they can do it up here or something.
Well, if you make them quick, get 10 points added.
You can't even never get a full game on this. I'm not even played any of my fucking FIFA Ultimate Team run recently.
Nah, the other.
Of course I keep playing that fucking Journey one. Right, yeah. Here, I'm away for a pish. Just a second.
Sound.
Bring it back.
Sweet.
Oh, my fucking leg is frozen.
Oh, Sporting Lisbon.
Oof.
We'll see. I mean, the great thing they've got going for them, and they've got plenty of match winners in this side. Plenty of players that can step up and score a goal for you.
Yo Choi is the match referee. This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet.
Really? Really?
And so it begins.
Oh, hell.
You know, you can't do that. Lovren.
Oh.
Reading of the play by the defender.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Okay.
Right.
Out of harm's way for a goal kick.
Shoot!
Oh!
He's blocked the shot well.
No way! Oh!
Just try to find that slightest fucking gap.
Aye. Wait here. Oh wow!
Strong challenge.
Oh! Unlucky. Oh.
William Carvalho.
Oh.
Good interception.
Oh, wrong way.
Gone for the three. Hey.
Fucking try to fake shot to cut back in.
No, aye. Oh, nice.
Ruiz. Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Oh, it hit the player. It hit the player. Nobody was even on him. That was a computer.
Fucking. Oh. Like a fanny. sorry guys,
no way.
Fucking get off your dick.
Sub him, just send him after it.
It's your teammate, don't give a fuck.
Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shrews. Jeff,
he's not moving like he normally does, is he? That's because he went over on his ankle. Was not expecting that. Signs are he should be okay.
Well, Jeff,
I can never get this side tackle right.
Update. A timely challenge.
But I don't do them very often.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Managed to keep playing on, aren't
we?
Oh.
Wijnaldum. That well and intercepted.
Ah. Yeah. Oh, shit.
Why is my game not slow?
Oh, sorry, I just get totally calmed in. No booking. Arkville's not in that.
It's a double challenge, you know.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, definitely you're on that one.
Nah.
Sorry, my game's not working.
For a throw and over the touchline.
I don't know if it's me just leaning on something.
Coutinho. It'll be a throw now after the tackle. Lovren. Henderson.
Ah.
Oh. Bargain.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Fuck off, man. Oh, just as I... Oh.
Where the fuck did he manage that one? Where are we going? Put it out for a corner.
Wow. I'm fucking terrible at corners, man.
No. Great, myself, really.
Joel Matty. James Milner.
Nice.
Well here. There goes the cross.
Because I fucking blocked him.
Right, Shane, I've got it now. No, I think I might be leaning on it or something.
Punt it, Ray.
Oh.
What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years.
Okay.
I'm not sure. Anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle.
Oh, come on.
Liverpool penalised.
What?
Cause I fucking
yeah, not no.
Roberto Firmino.
Definitely a booking, man.
No, maybe. Maybe no. No. Nice.
Ah, well, it was.
Oh, no, there is.
I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on because this is time wasting.
Well, the home team manager is furiously pointing to his watch, so it'll be interesting to see how much stoppage time is played.
On the attack here.
Ah.
I was trying to change the guy that was out wide to try and bring him in.
Sustained.
I just can't seem to do the skills yet, man. It's fucking brutal.
Made the challenge well. Moving forward with some.
Fuck that.
Let's see what the ref's gonna do.
Was not much, did it?
No surprise there at all.
Oh, go.
Ah!
Oh, okay. Just...
James Milner.
No, oh, we'll throw it all the way up.
Some potential in this move, and the cross comes in now.
Oh,
get to you.
Fuck off, man.
You know what I should take that.
They've lost the ball in a bad area. Firmino.
Nice.
I actually stole that off of you.
No, I don't mind.
But, get.
These ones are winning. I'm quite happy.
Yeah.
I was never a big fan of fucking being the greedy bastard at school all the time. I used to play online when it was like the, you know, it was like the 8v8 and all that.
Right.
Fucking, I used to just pass the ball most of the time if I knew I wasn't getting a chance to shoot. But wasn't he getting a guaranteed goal when he bowled him?
No.
I was expecting him to quit there.
And the referee blows, just he started the second half here at Anfield.
Just because.
Oh, wait.
Oh, lucky.
Oh.
He's through them. Came in with a challenge. Now Sadio Mane. On to the attack now. Through pass.
Oh wow, what the fuck was that?
Just a bit too hard.
Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. Dost. And it's now with Liverpool. Wijnaldum.
Oh. Oh no 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 no.
Now they've got a chance.
Oh, play on, ref.
It's got to be a red card.
Right.
Sometimes as a ref you simply have no choice, and that was one of those times.
Well, I thought it was Jordan Henderson hitting that.
Fuck knows.
We're starting to hear the away fans.
Oh fuck. Absolute terrible.
Because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity.
Tommy Gunn is on the wall. Wants me sub.
The home team doing everything in their power to deny them any kind of rhythm. Adam Lallana.
Oh.
The side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
Oh. Didn't do nothing.
Wrong person.
Challenges for the ball. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Could be dangerous.
Oh, unlucky.
And they've cut it out.
Just Ruiz. Too long.
Liverpool take over possession again. Adam Lallana. Building steadily here, keeping possession. It's a quick break. Shot's up!
Oh, terrific, you dick. It's a good ball, I know.
Oh, fucking too... Oh, no, it's not. Oh, it's too fucking soft.
Nice. Yeah, no.
In terms of shots, there is a real gap between these.
We Nathaniel.
Reflected in the recent goal, but in terms of form, you'd call it even, wouldn't you? Well, you would. And I'd like to see the stats at the end as to how many shots they are going to rack up, because they've been peppering that goal. And now the shot.
Hey.
Great shot. Keep it up, you know. I'll be happy.
Ah, he's same.
The break is definitely on.
I'm not going to lie, that wasn't even a go to him.
Nice. Oh well. Turned it down his belt and his toes.
It was meant to go to Wijnaldum, because he was open, like out wide. I forgot, they've got 10 men. A centre half. Ray?
Oh, aye, sorry. Oh, come. Can I play that and do that at the same time, John?
I'd love to. There's still a chance here after
the
shot.
Hey.
Oh. Good attack, a good effort. What the defense, man. Go down
fighting. Yeah, and I think the opposition probably know now that they virtually won this match. Well read by the defender.
Don't lock it. Oh.
Could be a chance here and shoots.
Oh. Oh.
Made a good contribution to it. Been a massive contribution there. I don't know whether he just took his eye off the ball, thought the chance was a little too simple. He's on a high after scoring already, but let himself down there. Now Sadio Mane.
Oh.
Good challenge.
I don't know.
I'll get on back.
Poor throw, straight to the opposition. turnover in play here with that interception.
Oh, done him. Free kick given.
Just not bad, don't know.
Do we need to fucking go in and invite again?
I just have got a pain in the arse, man.
Oh, we need 16 points to win the championship in this division. Aye, we're on 6. 6 out of 6.
Oh, heated seats in a motor, man. Fucking building.
Who's got that?
Oh, it was on the telly.
Oh, right.
We used to know a taxi driver that would come and pick us up, me and Shannon, every weekend, man. Any type of... Oh, Shannon, you're a pain in the ass. Game's about to start.
Oh, Napoli.
Who have they got now?
Who, Napoli? They've got that wee Insigne guy out wide.
Ooh.
That Milik and Hamsik.
Aim one. We're playing against. Okay, he's going to start again.
This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Dejan Lovren plays with Joel Matip as the centre-backs. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts alongside Adam Lallana in the middle of the park.
Aye, that wee Insigne guy, he's right-footed, but he plays out left. So you know he's just going to cut in and fucking ping it. Oh, just. The assistant could not miss him. No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there.
Oh, offside.
Just, man.
Just a bit.
In midfield, they got it back by an interception. What?
Oh.
Fucking changed.
Jose Callahan. Good forward play from them.
It's a quick break. Oh, fuck.
Oh!
Lol.
Funny.
To the opposition scoring with the own goal. Coutinho.
Oh, pass the ball, you dick. Fucking press the button as soon as I got it.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Oh.
I thought he was getting it, so I was pressing triangle to bring the keeper out, and we right. Fucking got it, and I pressed triangle for a through ball. Clearly beat the keeper.
Right.
Fucking hell.
Wow. You see that ball, mate, will they? What the goal are we doing? Starting at 2-0.
One or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref.
Why the fuck? I fucking passed that. Why did it go back to me?
Oh, wow. How fucking lucky must you be to get one of them?
Now they've got a chance. In this part of the pitch. And that's good support as they build this attack. Defender to it first.
I press square right away, man, and it fucking tries to control one. That feels funny. Just kick the fucking thing. Well, the keeper saw it come in from an awfully long distance. Oh, wow, I've still seen that goal. And he didn't move his feet quickly enough, I don't think.
great interception. Wonderful chance. Great save.
God, this week goes out to the right.
Gone for a corner.
And that will be a goal kick. Wijnaldum. On to the attack now. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. That throw has literally tossed possession away.
Oh.
Oh, the fucking ref, get him away.
What?
Gets his foot in there.
I'm not gonna fucking ask what you're doing, that dick.
Crushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Oh, wow. Really?
Linked up well. Could score! Mertens! Oh, great work by the keeper. They've coped with it well defensively.
What the fuck?
I just can't seem to get a touch of the ball, innit?
Keeping the wide attack going. Defender to it.
Oh. I'm not going to ask. Well, I'm not going to ask. Perfectly. All the time in the world, innit?
A real moment for Mignolet, this. And well worth reviewing. And it's a headed effort at goal.
Hamshik! Oh, fuck off.
Wow.
It's a well-worked corner.
Jeez.
It's a well-worked goal.
Man.
Came close to goalkeeper. Actually did get a touch on it.
Fucking lucky, doesn't he?
Yep. Do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Good challenge here.
Ah.
The competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
What with Dane staying or quitting?
Nah, we'll stay, fuck it. We're gonna lose the game anyway. You lose a point to the way, so I don't see the point.
Nah. Aye, just if it starts getting embarrassing.
Aye, no, no, it's funny. 3-0 wasn't too bad, actually. Plus, it's only 30 minutes in.
I know.
We're still bringing that back.
Thrown the ball away there.
Fucking hell, man.
That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on.
Please.
Attacking now.
Oh, wow. No way.
Defending there. Oh, he's through. Shots on here.
Jesus
Christ. He's
gone
for the chip. It's a goal.
1-0, then I'm leaving.
You cannot realise how difficult that is to do on the move to chip a goalkeeper. Get it under the bar. Perfect.
What?
You can end up looking a fool if you do try it and it doesn't come off, because it is such a difficult skill. He just executed it immaculately.
Well, the home team has been outplayed and the home supporters have lost their will to... Here's a chance! Terrific stop! Good challenge here. Wijnaldum.
Fucking hell, man.
Oh my God.
Oh, no chance.
Jose Callahan.
Oh, get with it.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Cross coming in now.
Ah.
had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross.
Fucking one came to me, now I blocked the keeper.
Right.
Adam Lallana. It is a foul by Raul Albiol. That's the indication, four added minutes.
Oh, come on.
Insigne. Adam Lallana. Here we've got a free kick given by the referee. Here's a chance to attack.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Leave at half time, aye.
This
is how this team can play. Sustained.
We'll get nothing past us,
but
when
they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might. Half time.
Exit. Yes.
Pish. Well, they still think we'll win the title, but...